fellow citizens want us to take care of their millions.